John Marino, the defenseman, pushed away by Nick Foligno, and Kurashev to the crease. Connor Bedard there. Yes, that too. You're spot on. We haven't seen one of those from Connor Bedard yet.
No, he doesn't have to do that.
This is game 11 of his NHL career. Tyler Johnson with the puck from Taylor Hall. Now Wyatt Kaiser back to Tyler Johnson. He shoots in front. Score! Taylor Hall on the rebound. Hawks with an early goal to go up 1-0.
Gone 5 games without a point, and now he's red hot again. Kaiser, a good little give and go there. Nice movement in the offensive zone. And when Johnson fires this, keep your eye on the left side of your screen. It pops right off the bottom of the glove, off the pad of Vanacek. He just was not prepared for that shot. It eluded him. And look where Hall is, right on the doorstep, fires it back.
Reichel brings it out. Seth Jones, Wyatt Kaiser. Kaiser wrists one into the glove of Vitek Vanacek.
Missed by much to the stick side. Good setup by the Devils there.
Mercer to the crease. Soderblom couldn't find it. Makes the save on Timo Meier instead. Holla. Hamilton. Holla. Mercer looking for Bastion. He takes the shot himself and scores. On the power play, the New Jersey Devils, even without Jack Hughes, remain red hot and tie the game at 1.
Dawson Mercer's on the right side of your screen. Bastion's in front of the net. And Mercer here looks. He's waiting. And Soderblom might have got a little flat on the goal line. That's what creates such a large area on the far side. As you can see, he's already gone down. These are good instincts here by Mercer. He sees the big goaltender's already gone down, anticipating a jam play.
Marino hit by Foligno.
What a hit.
And here's Connor Bedard on the breakout with Kurashev to his left. Bedard beats Foligno behind the net for Bedard. Save Vanacek. Korchinski, Bedard throws it through Lazar, and it was beaten out and now out of the zone. And here's a chance for Max Willman. He scores! Max Willman, in his first NHL game of the season, called up because of Jack Hughes' injury, scores to give New Jersey a first period lead.
Went for a little swoop to his left, and then he couldn't right here. You see the turn that he makes, not expecting Willman to bust through like that. Willman's been a terrific player in the American Hockey League, an original pick of the Buffalo Sabres, spent some time with the Flyers, and he's deserved this recall based on his play in the American Hockey
League. Dropped down by Kaiser.
And he's gone back to the line that they started with now, with Hall on this line with Dickinson and Johnson.
Two on one, Dickinson, Tyler Johnson, what a save by Vanacek! He was completely airborne.
Play going east to west there. Hughes has got it. He turns back and Dickinson just runs right through him. Dickinson goes to the backhand. Great job by Johnson to go backhand to forehand. And there you see where the goaltender here. Now he's got to get up, push with his left edge, and then dive desperately, and he does drop his stick on purpose to make sure that he can get his glove over there, a la Dominic Hasek.
Seth Jones, Kevin Korchinski, puck is loose, Mercer has it, Dawson Mercer, backhand save, Soderblom, Timo Meier, and another save by Soderblom, a third save, and a fourth, and Soderblom, Bratt, for Brendan Smith, the defenseman who shoots, and that's off the post. Soderblom was in position.
Bastion right in front of the net, might have clipped him.
Mercer on the goal line, save Soderblom.
Inched his way into the crease here. He's got some speed, he looks at the same area, and you can see that the goaltender quickly moving that puck and getting it right in the most important area, right in front of the goaltender.
And Toffoli denied by Soderblom. Tied up by Tyler Toffoli and Jesper Bratt. Bratt leads McLeod and Soderblom ready.
Good
Toffoli.
Save. Good save with the right pad.
Arvid Soderblom has been tested big time in the second. Hasn't given up a goal in this frame.
Smaller ball. No holes in it.
Wow, you got to do some reading. It's like bocce ball. McLeod. Puck pops up in the air. McLeod after it. You are a turkey. Hawks are trying to win consecutive games for the first time this season. Shot blocked by Connor Murphy from Siegenthaler, and Meier rings the pipe.
The glove side. as the Devils work that from the point right there to the slot. Palat takes advantage of the first pass, kind of fanned on, and then Mercer just gets it right back to Timo Meier. It's on end and kind of cupped on the end of his blade, and it just rings flat right on the post right there.
Bedard backhanded off Marino, who has the puck now. Lazar controls. John Marino in on Soderblom. Saved. Marino again into the crease. New Jersey scores. 3-1.
Connor will just take a gander at it right here. He tries to go to the backhand through the middle of the ice, and all there are white sweaters right there, picked off perfectly there by Marino. So this first opportunity was a brilliant save, and then it continues on. So Marino makes a play in the defensive zone, and then he gets one chance in the offensive zone, and then he sets up the goal right there by Curtis Lazar.
Mercer run down by Kaiser. Hard fall into the boards for both players. Meier through traffic, saved by Soderblom.
Hold that line, force Bedard just to chip that in, and nowhere for Bedard to go after he does so.
Taylor Hall, and it was tipped by Vanacek. Timo Meier pursued by Athanasiou.
Yeah, the old reverse the score trick. Here we come now.
Donato!
Oh, yes!
It's in! Ryan Donato lights the lamp. And it's a one-goal game. A step in the right direction.
He's played under 10 minutes in this game. He's got some jump. Dickinson down below with Athanasiou. First shot stopped. Second one. He just jams this one home behind Vanacek. That's stick-to-itiveness right there. Good individual effort there. After some help behind the net, Dickinson, Athanasiou, Donato. Thanks for coming. A 3-2 game.
Dougie Hamilton. Jones holds the zone, but here's Jesper Bratt. McLeod feeds Tyler Toffoli. And that was clockwork for New Jersey with the empty net.
But Siegenthaler, Hamilton just used the boards as their friend. And this one hopped off the skate of Seth Jones. And by this time here, it's punched ahead. And that's moving the puck ahead.
Chicago is challenging that the play was offside prior to the goal.
Okay, let's take a close look. I thought that is exactly going to be the case. Great job by the video staff as well, making that call. This shouldn't take that long. Matty Meacham and Adam Gill back there in the bowels of the United Center said right away, that smells like offside. It looks like offside.
Video review. It was determined that at 2:02, the play was offside. We have no goal.
Bedard has to flip it down low. In front, Bedard! One-timer, Kurashev!
Oh, my! Kurashev's got the one-timer as a left-hander.
Hall's got it behind his own net with six. McLeod for New Jersey with three. That's an empty net goal with 0.4 of a second left.
Pretty gritty road win for the New Jersey Devils.
In the Metro Division, it was a quiet night in the NHL. Vegas and Anaheim, the only other game. And the Hawks battle, but fall short and split the weekend homestand with a win against Florida and a 4-2 loss to New Jersey.